Another developing story, one person is dead tonight after a rollover crash on Highway 246. The crash happened at about 7:20 just west of Domingos Road in the eastbound lanes near Buellton. According to the CHP, a single vehicle crashed, rolled over on its side, ejecting a passenger inside. CHP said a coroner is being called to the scene to confirm that one person is dead. The cause of that crash is under investigation.